To begin the process, turn the PTS reader on by pressing the menu key. After pressing the menu key, the reader begins a system self-test and will take approximately 5 minutes to reach the appropriate 37 degrees Celsius. Once the reader reaches this temperature, the display will change from system self-test to insert cartridge. You are ready to begin. Before doing so, if you have refrigerated the cartridge, please remove it from the refrigerator and allow it to warm to room temperature unopened while still in its pouch. Once at room temperature, please remove your cartridge from its pouch by only touching the edges of the cartridge. You will notice there is a desiccant in the pouch which can be discarded. Once the cartridge is fully removed, do your best to touch only the handle end of the cartridge as you begin to place it in the reader. At this time, with the wells facing up, insert the cartridge gently, then pressing firmly all the way into the slot at the front of the reader.